Another game crash, huh? That sucks. We're on the island. I'm gonna jump through these donuts. Oh shit. Sorry about that. I didn't mean to hit your head on. Nice. What was that for? What? Damn. Oh. Come on, wake up. What the hell is Red doing? There he goes.
The host has started a challenge. Follow the instructions at the bottom of the screen and check how close you all are to beating it on the list at the top right.
Well, I gave no warning when second part started. That's a glitch. Crash landing.
The player list keeps track of your progress. The flashing icon tells you that you're contributing to the challenge goals.
And I missed it altogether. Dude, where are you going? Hook a right, hook a right. Here you go up the trail. You missed it. Turn around, follow green. Dude. No, I got no boost because of you. Here we go again. This dumbass had to take me out. That's all that.
The host has started a challenge.
Oh, spiral.
And check how close you all are to beating it on the list at the top right.
The dreaded spiral. Spiral of drift death. Oops, sorry about that.
Wow.
4,000 yards. Well, that should be challenge complete, almost. Over 83 yards. Oof. Smash. You got it, though. There'll be no more of that. Tommy Russ. Hmm. Crash. I'll see you. Jump. What are you doing? Hey, bud. Oh, that was close. Darth. Rock around the clock.
Challenge details are displayed at the bottom of your screen.
That's not a near miss. On you, Tommy. That one didn't count.
Challenge successful.
All right. Ah. Boom! That wasn't a near miss either. Come on, wake up. Well, you can't tell, man. Come on. Come on. This car don't jump. God damn. God, wake up. Again? Come on. Come on. Oh man.
Way to go. Challenge complete.
Very good takedown. Come on.
Check out the ticker. It's got all the challenge details.
Mm-hmm. and the smoke clears.